Fortunately, I have a new pair of Mitzi Boobs ready to put snaps on. But for now, we're going to have to give her a mastectomy. When you find yourself in the thick of it,